Got gunk on your shower head? Well, with this Simple Solutions episode, we're gonna get rid of that gunk easily and naturally. Hi, welcome to Simple Solutions Diva. I'm Laura Mori, and today we're in cramped quarters to show you a simple tip on how to get rid of the gunk that builds up on your shower head. This is basically made up of lime, of mineral deposits, and it happens to pretty much everyone at some point in their household. So this is a quick and easy way to get rid of it. You take a baggie full of vinegar and you wrap it around. You secure it with a rubber band and leave it there overnight, making sure that the shower head front, the face of it, is immersed in that vinegar. And the vinegar will naturally remove that lime buildup. And I'll show you that. I'll show you the step-by-step process. Okay, this is very easy. I've got my baggie with my vinegar inside of it, and I've got a rubber band wrapped around it. I'm going to place it over the shower head, making sure that's right up there covering the entire shower head with the vinegar, and I am going to secure it with my rubber band. And it's that simple. Don't you think that's easy? I mean, that's going to be great. And we're going to leave it there overnight for 24 hours. Whoop, little vinegar, that never hurt anyone. And it's going to take off that buildup overnight. So all I have to do is just take a little brush, brush it up, and it'll be good to go in the morning. Okay, it's been 24 hours and the bag full of vinegar has been wrapped around the shower head for 24 hours. And as you can see, I'll give you a close up at the end of this, there is absolutely no gunk on this shower head. This is a great tip. You can also use it for your sinks, the faucets on your sinks. Just do the same process. If you take the baggie off and find there's still a little gunk left, a little debris, take an old toothbrush that you're going to throw out and gently scrub it down, and it should just clear off that debris. So that is my simple tip. Thank you for joining me, and we'll see you next week on SimpleSolutionsDiva.com.